Okay, now I'm going to show you how to add real numbers. Let's just take a simple example. Okay, so the first thing we do is we start with the unit column, which is this column. The value in this column represents single units, 1. This column represents tens, and this column represents 100s. So let's start with the unit column. 7 plus 3 is 10. Since we can't fit a 10 in the unit column, we're going to put a 0 and add the 10 up to the next column. So 8 and 1 is 9, plus 2 is 11. The second digit of 11 is 1, and we're going to carry the 1 again. 3 and 1 is 4, and 1 is 5. The answer is 510. That's how you add real numbers. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to subtract three-digit numbers. In this case, I've chosen a number where the unity place is smaller than the number I'm subtracting, which will require me to borrow. I'm going to borrow from the 7 and make it a 6 to make this a 13. 13 minus 6 is 7. Now 6 minus 4 is 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. The important part here is that when the number on top is smaller than the number on bottom, you need to borrow, or else you couldn't have done this operation. Once we borrow, this becomes a 3 with a 10 attached to it, so it becomes 13, which allows us to perform the subtraction without any problems.